You know what? I think it's time that I try something that I haven't tried in over a year and a half.
All right, I am back. Oh my gosh, I don't even think you guys can hear me as well. I have to like speak up because this mic, like I had, oh my gosh, I'm like talking into my mic. And now, oh my gosh, this is like, oh jeez. I'm gonna be a bit quieter this video. I have to like find a way to like, oh my gosh. Well, hopefully you guys can hear me loud enough. Hopefully I'm loud enough. Warning, there may be yelling in this video. My goal is 400 subscribers before the start of September 2022, by the way. If I get 400 subscribers before or after the deadline, I will do a mega collab. I will collab with 5 of my friends all in one video. Subscribing is free, easy, and you can always unsubscribe at any time. I would really appreciate if you guys would subscribe. So, do not get the wrong message. This is not to make fun of. This is not to bully anyone who has a worse mic, all right? I just wanted to see what it sounded like to record a video with a mic I haven't used in a year and a half, all right? Because I always use the good mic. So I just want to see what that is like, how like the differences are, all right? But by the way, no, this is not to make fun of anybody who has the worst mic. If this is the best mic you got, the mic I'm using right now, like if you only got a mic this good, that's all right. I'm not making fun of you. I'm just seeing like what it's like, all right? All right? I'm not trying to be mean to you, all right? It's a harmless video is what I'm trying to make, all right? A harmless video. Let me get this stick of dynamite over here. I really don't know how this sounds until I play this back. This is going to be such a different video. By the way, as you could tell, like I use the normal mic so that no new people who watch my channel get the long memo and think that my mic is like this, all right? I'm not saying like, I'm not trying to make fun of anyone who has this mic, but I will straight up say this mic is not as good as, the mic I'm using right now is not as good as the mic I normally use for every single video, all right? It literally is attached to a headset. It's a headset mic I used to use for Xbox, all right? It's on the headphones. Well, technically not this exact pair. I actually bought this pair off of Yugo VR. I think it's about the exact same pair. I think me and Yugo VR got this exact same pair the same year for Christmas, and he hardly uses his. Like, he got even newer headphones for his new PC. I don't know why he did that. I don't know why he just didn't stick to using the ones I'm using right now, but I don't care. Last December, I bought these headphones off of him. So technically, because like one of the ears stopped playing sound, so technically this exact headset is, well, not mic, this exact headset is not the one I used to talk to people on Xbox with, but it's Yugo VR's headset, which is very similar to the one that I used to have and I used to talk to people on Xbox with. So in technicality, it's not the same one, but like the same product, I'm pretty sure. Maybe it's slightly different, I forget. Maybe it's slightly different. I think it might be slightly different, but I don't know. I have to talk real loud. Oh my gosh, like my voice is just like, my audio is just like, my voice is just not being loud enough. Unless this is how loud this is like in normal videos. Like, oh my gosh, I have to like, oh my gosh. Yeah. I don't know, I don't think I can edit it to make it louder. You guys just have to, I'm sorry. Turn up the volume extra loud or something to hear this video, all right? Yeah. Why am I doing this? Because I thought this would be a fun little experiment to do, all right? Like I said before, not trying to make fun of anyone, all right? Not trying to make fun of anybody who has, if this is their best mic that they have, all right? All right, I'm absolutely not trying to make fun of anyone, all right? But anyways, yeah, just a fun little experiment. I didn't really think of what I don't really want to talk about anything too much because I'd rather use my better mic to talk about something, all right? Because I'm going to be quieter this video, all right? But, yeah, just, I guess I could just say random words, I guess. Ice. Fire. Wood. Okay, I'm not doing that anymore. What the heck? I guess I could say I actually am playing Plants vs. Zombies 2 again. I used to play that years ago, 2018. Now I'm starting to play it again. I forgot, like, most of what is in that game. There is a feature that is updated where after you complete Ancient Egypt, which is the first first world, you have to complete all the next worlds in order. You can't just pick a world you want to go to and then just go play a couple levels in it and then go to another world to go to and then play a couple levels in it. Like, that's what I used to do in 2018, but no, you actually have to do them in order. So, like, if a level gets really hard, it's too bad. You're just stuck on that level until you can beat it. Like, I used to just, like, if I got stuck on a level, then I would just, like, go to a different world and like, just play on a different world. But I guess I can't do that. Also, yeah, I think there's, like, 10, 11, 12 worlds in adventure mode. Yeah, it's adventure mode, technically. There's 25 levels in each thing. There's also, like, this cool, like, endless mode that I forgot about, which is absolutely fun, all right? So, I'm thinking, like, I'm probably gonna do some videos on playing endless mode, because that's just a boatload of fun, all right? So I thought that'd be cool for a video, a phone video. It'll be a short, phone videos are shorter anyway. They're not, like, longer, like, normal 15, 10 minute Icewood videos, all right? They're shorter, all right? Please let me just see. Where am I? Stop. Okay, all right. No, I knew I did that wrong. No. If I get out, I'm gonna die. No. Where's the blueprint? Where is the blueprint? Yeah, I know if I get out, I'm gonna die. I'm stuck in the bottom of the map. What in the world is this? Oh my gosh, it's Icewood wasted.
Wait. Can I not use blueprints under here? Or do I need to redo this?
I can't use blueprints under here. This is not good.
I'm not losing. Oh, I can actually drive. Look at that. Okay, this Icewood trip is considered abandoned.
Well, I guess this is just a short video to see how this mic sounds, I guess.
Ooh, like some kind of bridge under there looking thing? I don't know. Cool. Oh my gosh. Alright, that's the end of this video anyway, I guess. Alright, I'm just gonna leave the game. I don't want to lose my axe, alright? I know that's kind of unfair, but I don't care. Alright, I'm just gonna leave the game. I'm abandoning an Icewood trip, alright? So that's perfectly fair.